This MAX 9 is still wearing the merger livery. Whoa!